Hello and welcome. While most are dreaming of success, winners wake up and work hard to achieve it. We are discussing about Petróleo Brasileiro South America, or Petrobras, which is a semi-public Brazilian multinational energy corporation in Brazil. The company was founded in 1953. It ceased to be Brazil's legal monopolist in the oil industry in 1997. And it remains a significant oil producer.
I'm from Petrobras, Brazil. And Petrobras, it's a Brazilian company. It's an energy company mainly. And we have operation in the upstream and gas, oil, and energy generation in Brazil, refining, some petrochemical activities as well. And many other activities. Digital plant to me, it's a place where I can exchange information with other people like me, our owners, and I can meet companies that we can maybe have some business. We can see what is going on, what are news that we can use for our job, our working at Petrobras.
With output of more than 2 million barrels of oil per day, as well as major distributor of oil products. The company also owns oil refineries and oil tankers. The slogan of Petrobras is, "Challenge is our energy." A company's brand or a symbol is the outcome of strict branding and visual communication, carried out by strategies, marketing and design. A new brand was approved in October 1972. All Petrobras system companies went on to use this new identification and the intended visual integration was achieved. The key to company success is technology. 70 miles out in the Atlantic Ocean, a 10-story size floating production platform, P-37, is a showcase for the deep water prowess of the company. In 2003, completing its 50 years, the company doubled its daily production of oil and natural gas, surpassing the mark of 2 million barrels. On 21st April 2006, Brazilian President Luiz Inácio Lula da Silva started production on the P-50 oil platform, which gave Brazil self-sufficiency in oil production. In 2009, Petrobras announced a market capitalization plan to finance its future investments in the ultra-deep oil exploration. The share offering in the BM&F Bovespa stock exchange took place in September 2010, becoming the largest market capitalization in history with $120.4 billion in shared issues. Integrated growth, profitability, and socio-environmental responsibilities are keywords in their corporate strategies. It is based on the performance on three pillars that the company built the 2020 mission and vision. Transparently and with attentive eyes on what is going on in Brazil and the entire world. And the vision for 2020 is being one of the five largest integrated energy companies in the world. And the preferred choice among our stakeholders. The company is a staunch supporter of sustainable development for this cause, so it pursues business success. It also believes in integration by seeking maximum collaboration and to see synergies among teams, areas, and units. Ensuring an integrated vision of the company in our actions and decisions. Brazil's biggest sponsorship program, the Petrobras Cultural Program, has existed since 2003 and it stands out not only for democratization but for its transparency in public selections also. Just for employees to have an idea of the company's actions, the latest edition of the program held in 2008 earmarked $42 million for public project selections. Petrobras invested on employees because they know it is impossible to achieve excellence in financial results, productivity and technology without valuing people. For this reason, the employees' careers are constantly encouraged by means of training programs, opportunities for promotions, remuneration at market standards, educational benefits, and health insurance, among others. The major competitors are Royal Dutch Shell, BP, and ExxonMobil. The products are diesel fuel, ethanol, Lubrix, Evolua, gasoline, and natural gas. Most important assets of Petrobras are petroleum reserves in Brazil. It is the oil fields in Campos Basin that accounts for more than 80% of the Brazilian oil production. The company also works on developing the green energy, including biodiesel fuel. Petrobras recently opened its business to ethanol fuel, facing great competition against the North American ethanol, and include the extraction and distribution of oil, natural gas, derivatives, and electricity and petrochemical products. The company began to increase profits from 2002 with the government's heavy investments. In the first quarter of 2008, Petrobras reached the market value of $295.6 billion, surpassing Microsoft and becoming America's third largest company, ahead of giant oil companies such as BP, Chevron, Texaco, and only behind of ExxonMobil and General Electric. Petrobras' market value is also bigger than Industrial and Commercial Bank of China, making it the sixth biggest company by the market value in the world. In terms of its market value, Petrobras is the 8th largest global company in the world. Its investment was more than $53 billion, and these include more than 13,000 productive oil and gas and 112 production platforms. Recently, the company implemented a corporate-wide protocol for evaluating economic risks associated with potential investments. Key threats of interest to Petrobras, including those threats associated with the production of oil and natural gas, the demand for derivatives, the prices of various commodities, and the start dates for various operations and changes in company capital and operating expenditures. To evaluate these risks, the exploration and production section of Petrobras developed an in-house system for corporate-wise use called ProGride. ProGride is based in Excel and uses customized C++ subroutines to perform its analysis. Petrobras' integrated solution gives the company a number of valuable benefits. First, it permits the separation of probabilistic scenarios for shared risk factors common to the projects being analyzed. Second, the use of risk allows the analysis of projects undertaken with partners. So friends, the elevator to success is out of order. You'll have to use the stairs one step at a time. So good luck and have a successful life.